Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, how to delete extra rows and column in Excel. Now see this table and see this extra rows. Select full table and go to home tab, click find and select, go to specials, click blanks. Now click OK and press delete or right click mouse, delete and see this extra rows, click enter row. Now see this remove extra rows. Thanks for watching video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share.